When you see this message, YouTube restricted mode turned on by your network administrator, there are three easy fixes for mobile as well as PC. I'm gonna show one by one. First, this happens especially on public Wi-Fi. Using VPN is also one of the fixes. I'll put VPN link in the comment if you don't have a VPN. The second fix is, go to phone settings by clicking on the gear icon, go to network and internet, click on advanced, click on private DNS. By default, it's automatic. Turn it off by clicking on off. Click on save, close YouTube app and reopen it. It should work now. Also, there's a third fix. Go to the top right of your web browser and click on the three dots here. Go to settings. This is for Chrome, but it should apply to other browsers as well. Then on the left hand side, go to privacy and security. Scroll down and go to security. Then scroll down till you reach advanced. See here, secure DNS determines how to connect websites over secure connection. So make sure secure DNS is turned on here. If it's not, then click on the second option, custom. Then select Google public DNS. Go back, then go back to YouTube and click on the refresh button or control R. This should fix and turn off restricted mode on YouTube by network administrator. If it was helpful, please subscribe and leave a like. To watch the second scenario on restricted mode, click on the screen.